agreed to do this wonderful adjustment, I have to take one moment to recognize our staff accompanist, Lorraine Myers, who helps us with every single ensemble, and she is playing for us tonight, along with Dr. Charles Teron, the one with the headphones. Thank you to our wonderful and talented people.